lunch, we are having some bavette, which is also called flat meat. It's part of the bottom sirloin, and it has these long fibers in the meat. A lot of times meats like fajita meat or skirt steak, flat iron, are all gonna have these long fibers. So we wanna cut it against the grain to make sure it's gonna be more tender and less chewy. So I'm gonna cut it in half just so it's easier to work with. But then I wanna make sure if I continue to cut it here, we see these long fibers in the meat, it's gonna make it chewier. So I wanna make sure I turn it sideways. And now I'm going to cut against the grain. And look at the difference here. We see all of those long fibers are broken up, and it's gonna make this meat so much easier to chew.